did Fela compose the pledge?
Wow. I wouldn't be precise, but I think around 70s anyway.
I'm very sorry, I cannot recollect. I cannot just give you a long figure. I don't know.
I can't remember the year.
I don't know that one. I don't just know that one. I don't know.
Around 70s. Ah! Around 70. That is around 70.
So I think so. That's what women's composed out there pledge.
It's people like this that affect the signal of rapture.
Because we had a former pledge before that one was introduced. I think so.
I don't think it's not Fela.
But it's Fela composed it.
Yes. Ah! I'm not sure, but I know the pledge.
I think when Fela wrote it.
What did you say?
When Fela wrote it, I might not be born, so that one is not my business. But I met the national pledge, so we recite it in school back then. So. It's fine.
You must be very sick. Do you even know the meaning of what you're saying?
Bullshit! Hold up. This is more than bullshit, nigga. This is cow shit, man. Holla, we the boys.